Tonight, what a time to be alive. Just you and I.